Up till now, we have discussed about Introduction to Spark with Python, Big Data and Hadoop, and also HDFS, that is Hadoop Distributed File System. So before moving to Apache Spark with Python in detail, my friend Anchal will teach you Python programming.